And hello, Phoenix Kingdom. This is your king speaking. And now today's video, we're doing another Pokemon Infinite Fusion. So, what was it? Yeah. So we're gonna get into this. So continue. Okay, now what was I doing? Last thing I did I deliver the puzzle? I think so. Okay, and then we have Joe and Rattata. I'm not keeping Rattata on my team. Okay. Hold on, MPK, that's what I need. Hello. I've received a gift for you. Here you go. Pyukumuku. Anyways, yeah. Hold on. What does other guy have? Huh, heal gems. Oh, heal balls, I mean. Nope. Alright, anyways. Bye. Oh, it's water. Anyways. It half health. Yeah. So I'm not gonna be able to do another damage without killing him. Yes. Got Hoo Hoo. Okay. It's another Pokemon out of the Pokedex. Has an internal organ that senses the Earth's rotation. Using this special organ, a Hoo Hoo begins hooting at precisely the same time. Do bum 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 do. Do. Level 5. That's a good level. I like this one. This one's a lot better than the level 2, I think it was. Oh, should I? Yeah. I mean, it's only level 5. Yeah. Doesn't even do that much. I'm gonna absorb, though. A little bit. Of course you fucking do this. Oh, I still hit. Cool. Critical hit. Wow. Okay. No. bag. Okay, and now we do Pokeball. Okay. Pidgey's Deo is out of the Pokedex. Tiny bird Pokemon. It has an extremely sharp sense of direction. It can unerringly return home to its nest, however far it may be removed from its familiar and blah blah blah. No. No, I mean, I got that extra one, so that's good. No. I forgot it back. Oh, it only did 2 damage to me. Good. Brilliant. I want to fuse Nidoran male here and Joe. That would be a plan. Preferably with Joe's body. Surprisingly worked out. Hey, are you going to the Pokemon League? Hey NPK, you're going to Pokemon League. Forget about it. You probably don't have any badges. The guard won't let you through. By the way, did your Pokemon get any stronger? Yeah. Joker to level 11. Sugru to level 12. Beginner's luck. Whatever, you just got lucky. Those two Pokemon of yours do look like they could become strong eventually though. I'll be sure to watch out for those. Anyway, I heard Pokemon League has many tough trainers. I have to figure out how to get past them. Maybe I'll use some more DNA splicers to combine my team, my Pokemon, and make them stronger. I got plenty of them at the Mud. Here, you can take one. Well, that restores my, last DNA splicer. You should quit dawdling and get a move on. Smell you later. Oh boy. Almost 4 hours of recording, mostly trying to get a Tangela on the first route, but then I just gave up on that. Anyways, though. That will do it for today's video. Phoenix, punch that subscribe button if you haven't already to join my Phoenix Kingdom. And also hit that notification bell so you'll be notified of future uploads. And I'll see everybody in the next video. Goodbye.